Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
Is this?
A Lungbokka. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could. Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish. wish it upon another.
Good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. The Fen, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Red's net! There's a dock down there, but it looks like it's blocked. Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? You can reach the tail from this dock.
Still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Huh. Watch your left!
Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.